Even in a landscape full of tough competitors, Sonya Deville stands out. She's a fearless fighter in the ring. Who isn't afraid to look her opponent in the eye and tell him to bring it on?
Yeah, Deville is scary tough. You rarely see a superstar so dedicated to decimating their opponents in the ring and stacking up victories.
That commitment to being one of the very best will serve her well tonight as she sets her sights on another hurdle between her and greatness.
And Bianca Belair, known as the EST of WWE, if you find yourself wondering exactly what that means, it's probably because you've never been the best at anything in your life.
Talking to you, Byron.
Great body control.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She's feeling the hurt here.
Look out!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Off with a 10th straight slam.
Bianca Belair, such a dominant and athletic superstar, considered the EST of WWE for many reasons, which I imagine has to be somewhat intimidating for her opponents, right, Corey?
Absolutely, but the best thing about Belair is that the EST is also short for the cockiest, which I love, but it dovetails with her relative inexperience as an in-ring competitor, which a more experienced opponent can easily use to their advantage.
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam! In the corner. Belair gets countered. Oh, takedown. And now punches right.
Good night.
Oh, kick to the kidneys. And a clothesline.
Scary offense from Deville.
Before the win.
Tell you something, this has been building for a long time and it's finally gonna break down right now. I think you can really just feel the tension in the air. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking. Security trying to separate.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Oh, my God!
Here we go. Ready for this big matchup tonight. Marching down to the ring. Oh, look at this. Max didn't even start.
Unbridled aggression and intensity.
Yeah, the official's got to pull him off. I mean, we want this matchup to happen, and unfair advantage here.
Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be any different. And with Finn Balor,
you're looking at a superstar who can sustain so much punishment, so much brutality, and somehow channel it for his own purposes. There is no short supply of fight in this man.
Well, Balor doesn't step into the ring looking for an easy fight. Thankfully, his focus isn't on smiling for the camera.
And he goes for the pin!
Kick out.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Go behind.
German suplex release.
Oh, stop. Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
He's struggling a bit here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Brock Lesnar is certainly well known for his staggering wrestling skills. Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately. Brock's at his
for the victory here. What does it take to keep this monster down?
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
So much damage inflicted.
Big elbow. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
STO! For the win! And Lesnar kicked out!
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
And out of the ring he goes.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Two!
Blast off! Whoa, look out! Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one.
Hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Expertly put a triangle. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
Able to free himself from the triangle.
Five.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Yeah. What a forearm.
The demon cometh.
Finn's at full throttle.
Oh, from the rope. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
A defiant kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Finn, dangerous from the...
This is where Finn Balor's at home!
Sleeper slam!
Oh, what a right!
Michael Cole takes shelter! Here comes the storm!
And that can make short work of Finn.
Two!
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Balor's a man of conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You can tip out the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. He's expressing pain now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
The unrepentant domination of Lesnar. Always making sure to inflict as much pain and damage as possible. Just another insane display of power.
And the cover for the win!
Two, three.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.
Bobby Lashley looks unstoppable, and to make matters worse, the Almighty's not above launching an ambush out of nowhere.
That's a slanderous accusation, Cole. The Almighty is on a mission and always ready to compete.
However you choose to look at it, if Lashley's here, someone's getting hurt.
But he'll be facing off against someone who's trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Belly to belly suplex.
Looking to catch him off guard.
And only a one count.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
How's that for a counter? And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Lashley is so impressive with his incredible physical prowess and his tremendous backgrounds in amateur wrestling and mixed martial arts.
Michael is the almighty cover here.
And a good strong kick out there.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh, what a power slam.
On the attack from behind.
Neck breaker.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his...
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Psycho cutter.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Up high. Star Frog Splash. He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, look out.
Driven straight down.
Sent crashing to the floor.
No way.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Super kick finds the mark.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Big ending!
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Into the snap suplex.
Six!
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Eight!
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
We're gonna see it way up there.
There it is!
Outsider's edge.
Lashley is reeling. Bobby is in real danger now.
Amazing execution.
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
Catches him with the cut.
The big gun fired yet again.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, right to the throat. Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
But Lashley, oh, if this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash.
Is it an encore? The cover.
Two, three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Reaper.
You cannot say.
Look at this!
A slingshot cross body!
Yahoo!
That'll hurt! DDT!
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh. No way! No
And now he's...
Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent. Wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible.
And now we get a look at the always aggressive Otis.
There was a time that this man was all about stakes, weights, and doing the worm, but now it's all about physicality, power, and excellence. Otis was always built different, but now he is different.
Different and dangerous.
On the other end, we have Riddle and the high expectations and hype he brought when he first entered WWE.
Everyone was so excited to see what he was capable of, and so far, Riddle's skill level has been even higher than anticipated.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Jumping elbow drop.
Riddle out of the way.
Oh, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
To the body.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
Comes crashing down.
This match grinded him down a little. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks!
Oh, man!
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
And the resolve of Otis might soar.
In the drop zone.
And Otis's new attitude has certainly made him a problem of late. How do you contend with a superstar like that?
This is a guy that's...
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
The armbar is locked in. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. And one miscalculation turns the tide right back around.
And Otis was ready there.
The original bro is on the attack.
Otis having a hard time pinning down his opponent here. He's got nowhere to put all that power.
Boom! What a right!
Riddle's opposition is obviously not believing the hype surrounding the young star as he puts it to him.
Otis' physicality really paying off here. His opponent is reeling.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Look at that!
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
From the top. Stomping down. Riddle turns that around. And finds a counter.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Driven down face first.
And the attack from Otis avoided.
Uh-oh, Riddle.
The Bro Mission is locked in.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the...
Valiant effort, but he finally had to submit.
Job, bro.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.
Hope these superstars have their heads on a swivel for this triple threat match.
You ain't kidding, because there are three competitors, and it's also no disqualification, which means things have the potential to get very chaotic here.
Reversal! What a counter!
Hooked up. Now look at the power side slam!
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam! Oh, and a knee! And another! Precision strikes! Boom! Right to the body! Being carried around with ease. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Up like this, Corey, what is something that competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move at silent speed. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
At the leg.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Warrior.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. He'll head to the ring. Re-entering the ring now. DDT!
Oh, man!
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Ooh, what a moonsault!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. And the DDT!
Styles looks to be in control here.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
There's return fire on AJ. And he's able to counter.
His shoulders are down.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Uh-oh. He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex. Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. And now Big E's face is showing the damage of this match.
Caving in the abdomen.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Punch right in the head. Tough position to be caught in here. Exhibiting quickly the cover. No, he kicks out.
He's far from finished.
Ah, oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Slam down. He gets sent down to the floor.
Picked up.
First DDT!
End of the road.
Can he do it here? He returns to the ring. Just kicks out.
Not yet.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE
WWE Universe right now.
Ah, shit breaker.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Pattern instincts from Sheamus. Hooked up. Now in a power side slam.
He's looking a little worried.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Phenomenal blitz. Here he goes for the win. One, two. He kicks out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Golly, what a knee.
Set the powerhouse of the New Day as his opponent up.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
That's it. Big E just ended things.
Oh, caught by the back elbow. Bad predicament right here. Check your face out for that one. And he has an answer for Big E.
See, he is feeling it now.
A hellacious power slam.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
That should do it right there.
Look up, and the match continues.
Curse backbreaker.
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
Driven down, head first. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Himself in trouble here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less.
Styles connects. Sheamus is going to feel that one tomorrow. Makes the cover.
Two, three.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
Here is your winner, the phenomenon, AJ Styles.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat.